got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that.
Hi everybody, thank you for watching. This is my friend Kath.
Hi.
This is Samantha's little sister. How old are you?
8.
Ugh, you're so old. You're a muffin, right?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
You are now? Remember you said you weren't? I thought you weren't. Now you are?
I am.
You are? You're being shy. Today we're going to show you how to get a cool looking braid like this and like mine. If you want to learn, please keep
watching.
Yeah! Say bye.
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 Before you get started, you're going to want to prepare the colored strings that you're going to be placing in your hair. Mine are from Michaels and the brand is called Mouline. I think that's how you pronounce it. So I'm going to take my first color, which is the white sparkly color. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the end, stretch it out to about as long as her hair is going to be. And I'm just going to keep layering it. The goal is to get between 5 to 7 strands, all about the same size. And then we're going to knot it at the top. Once you've gathered your strands, you're then going to cut the end and tie this top part into a small knot. Cut any excess string off of the top of the knot. Taking your scissor, you're then going to cut the opposite end so all the strings are hanging loose. Now that your first color is ready, you're then going to prepare your second color, repeating the same exact steps as you had just done. Okay, so you're now ready to start your hair. You're going to part your hair all the way to the side, probably a little bit further than you normally do, and you're going to smooth down the section and drag it out towards your ear and pull the front piece forward. This is going to be the piece you're braiding. To make this easier, you're going to take the rest of your hair and either tie it with a hair tie or a clip and just pin it back. We're now going to apply the color, so what you're going to do is take a small section like this and flip it over to the opposite side, and then grabbing a small section in the back, you're going to hold the piece of hair and tie the string around this hair like so. Tying the string around the hair, you're going to form a small knot. Before you tie it too tight, you want to make sure that this knot is all the way up to the root of the hair. Once you have it secured, you're going to take a scissor and very, very carefully cut the end of the string. When you're doing this, make sure if you're doing it to yourself, you do it very carefully because you don't want to accidentally cut out a strand of hair. Grabbing the same size small section, you're going to repeat the same step as you had just done previously. Now that you have the two strands connected, you're going to take that one piece and flip it back over, so this is going to cover up the knots. If necessary, spray some hairspray just to hold back the flyaways in front of the hair. You can also use a comb to smooth it back. So like in any normal French braid, you're going to gather three pieces. Two of the pieces are going to be connected to the hair that are connected to the string already, and one piece is going to have no string attached. I'm going to call the strand with no string strand 1, the middle one number 2, and the last one number 3. So first you're going to take strand number 1 and cross it over strand number 2, then take strand number 3 and cross it over number 2, and continue doing this as so. When you do each strand that has the string attached, as you cross over each piece, you're going to want to make sure that the strand is on top, otherwise you're not going to see the color peek through. taking a small elastic, you're just going to apply this at the bottom, and that's going to keep the braid in place. You're then going to just want to stretch out the braid a little bit and make sure that the color is showing in every little strand.
The braid, you can either leave it down, like you like it in your face, or do you want it like mine, how it's like, kind of like back, like that?
Down.
You like it down?
Yeah.
Okay. Curls? Seats. Monkey.
I'm then going to be curling her hair with a 3/4 inch curling iron.
Do you like with the red hanging or do you want me to cut it? So it's
the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever go. Don't you ever go. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever go.
Your spit? You okay?
Yeah.
No one's ever burned you. Nothing's ever left you scarred. And even though you want to, just try to never grow up.